Cephas here. Welcome to the channel. Welcome back. So picking up where we left off, we're finishing up a lot of those intel gathering things in the grasslands, trying to finish that up. And this is one of them, fighting these birds or squirrel things.
We're in monster territory now.
Now I gotta figure out how to pressure them. Figure out how to pressure them.
You're dead.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so where we gotta go next? I think we got one more there. Okay. Sure where to go on this. I don't see a marker. I think that's a photo spot I gotta go to, right? Or scenic spot. I am just not seeing another. Where is that last spot? Grasslands, here we go. Oh, looks like I got them all. That one doesn't have a check mark. Well, I think I did that. Was there another transmuter chip? Excavation one. Where was excavation two? Was that it? No, there's the Moogle. Found it. All the artifacts. two. So I've grabbed a bunch of new stuff. Alright, so that's all that. Grasslands World Intel complete. Alright.
I'm pleased to see you've completed our survey of the grasslands. I cannot thank you enough for the data you provided. It was as enriching as the lands here are fecund. Indeed, it has been a valuable learning experience, one I could have never had in Midgar. I hope we can continue to study this world of ours together.
Oh man.
I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel.
Where you need to go.
Well, I say our, but I'm not a regular employee. I only fill in from time to time whenever the farm I work isn't busy.
Hey, Matt, have I done all the quests here? Well, it looks like several quests I got done here. They're done. All right, so.
Spare your legs and catch a ride.
Junon's Chocobo Ranch. Perhaps you were already aware, but the chocobos here are raised on a diet of feed, seaweed, and fishbone meal. Unsurprising, given the local industry.
Different material here. Item economizer.
Anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.
We got everything you need to get your bird looking spiffy.
Okay, so I can buy crafting materials from now. Trade. Scorpion helmet. Oh man, I need another plume. Wait, get the other plume.
Thank Webb kindly.
All right, so bunch of stuff here. So better save it. Oop, wrong button.
We've got fiends on our hands.
Rare Tonadu variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. During this time of year, Tonadus migrate to the Junon region to seek out mates. They build their nests far from civilization and raise their young in pairs. In terms of duties, it often falls to the males to search for food. Unfortunately, when food is scarce, they may occasionally venture into towns and cities where they have been known to attack humans. As Shinra's activities continue to disrupt the ecosystem, such attacks will only grow more frequent. On that note, please take care not to become a snack during your investigation.
Staggering.
Come on. Move up on this.
There we go.
Now you're in for it.
You're done. Just like that, okay?
Up there, aha.
Don't hold back.
How'd you like that?
You're mine.
I could do that again.
How'd they hold on to them birds sitting straight back without jerking the bird's head back? They just appear up there. I think that's funny.
Something indeed. That's it. Now then, all that remains is to... That's odd. So many energy spikes. What could be the cause? This merits investigation. One moment.
Fort Condor, huh? Takes me back. Used to study basic tactics with it.
Game's pretty fun, actually. Wedge was into it, and he and I'd play sometimes.
Detecting rapid increase in... Wait! Tifa! Don't!
Reinforcements are here! We're saved!
Troopers, Shinra forces are poised to strike our position. Help us! You're our only hope.
We are?
Now what did I just say?
There's no time! The enemy's already upon us. We'll explain on the way. Just come!
You've been sucked into a board game known as Fort Condor. To claim the proto-relic here, you will need to lead the Condor Cavalry to victory over the advancing Shinra forces. Your forces are composed of two types of units, hero units and ally units. Press left one right one to change your hero units. Left two to adjust your overall strategy, which will alter the types of deployable ally units. When you are satisfied with your battle formation, press to begin the skirmish. I have no idea what I'm doing here. All right, let's go with that. I have no idea what I'm doing. I think everything's out there now. I have no idea what I just did.
We did it! Victory is ours!
And we owe it all to your gracious aid. We thank you.
Captain! Fellow troopers! It would seem that our next battle is fast approaching!
The enemy could launch another attack at any moment. Please, you must stay and help us fight!
Not again.
Hold up! The Proto Relic!
Hmm?
What is that I spy? My memory is failing me, but intuition tells me that is the treasure I seek.
Hold! Unhand that, you rogues!
Captain!
The hell was that?
Call me crazy, but we were inside the game, weren't we?
That's impossible. It is impossible, right?
Incredible! Simply incredible! No phenomenon like this has ever been observed before! It was as if the very fabric of time and space was twisted. But how? Why?
Chadley, focus.
So what now, little man? Proto Relic's gone. One of those punks in there swiped it.
Right. Of course. The Proto Relic. It's faint, but I'm still tracking its signal. Which means a portal like the one you used to enter Fort Condor has opened elsewhere. We cannot ignore this amazing development.
Isn't Fort Condor kind of a big deal in Midgar?
Yeah, it was really popular in Sector 7.
Maybe I should have gotten into it earlier. Think I could still learn the basics?
I don't see why not. I bet both you and Red could pick it up quickly.
What do you say to that?
I accept any and all challengers.
Ahoo! Someone sounds confident. No backing out, okay?
Listen to y'all. As if we've got nothing better to do.
Get back over to the road. All right, so there's a tower up here. Something over here? I forget what they lead you to. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Eventually, I guess. Metals.
Damn it.
Might as well go ahead and head over to the other tower. Oh, there's a little Tiki D. That's going to be about it for this episode. Next episode, we'll pick up where we left off here. Sort of heading toward that next tower. So, be good to yourself. Take care of each other. Be safe out there. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. And I will catch you next video.